Hello everybody, this is Dani Veloz from China Gadgets Reviews. In this video we'll take a quick look at the Doogee BL7000 smartphone. An amazing smartphone, as you can see the design is just beautiful. Okay, and inside we have very powerful specification too. Let's take a look. So we have an octa-core processor from MediaTek MT6750, okay, 8 cores. The graphic processor unit is a Mali T860, okay. Let's go back. This is the BL7000 model from Doogee. The screen size 5.5 inches, full high definition display with very high screen density. Okay, we have 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of internal storage. The operating system is Android Nougat 7.0. Okay. We have a huge battery over 7,000 milliamperes, okay, which is nice. 3 sensors on board, light, proximity and accelerometer. Let's go back. Okay, this firmware version does not have root access. Okay, let's go back. This is the camera application, very powerful, lots of features, functions and scenes. Okay, here dual camera on back, 13 megapixel 13 13, also a 30 megapixel camera in front for selfies. Okay, let's take a look here in my device for more information. So device, Doogee BL7000, operating system Android Nougat 7.0. okay, this is the build number. The processor octa-core from MediaTek, huge battery over 7000 milliamperes. The storage, internal storage 64 GB. Okay, network, Wi-Fi is working just fine. 3 sensors, as I told you before. Rear camera, dual camera of 30 megapixel, front camera 13 megapixel with flashlight. Okay, for selfies. Features, a lot of features on board, as you can see here, lots of features. No system application, pre-installed application here. Let's go back. Okay, wallpapers, widgets and so on, settings here. Okay, let's go back. If you press the power button, power off, reboot, airplane mode and super saver mode. Okay, in Antutu benchmark the Doogee BL7000 gets around 40,000 points, which is okay. Okay, in Antutu video tester this firmware version scores over 550 points. This firmware version fully supported 11 different video and audio codecs, partially supported 6 items and not supported 13 items here. Okay, let's go back. Let's take a look in settings. So we have Wi-Fi tab here, advanced, Wi-Fi direct. Okay, let's go back. Bluetooth working very fast, as you can see. Okay, Let's go back. SIM cards. This is a dual SIM smartphone, which is okay. Data usage here. Okay, more tab, airplane mode, Wi-Fi, calling, and so on. Display. Okay, sleep, cast. Okay, mirror vision technology. Okay, let's go back. Notification. Okay, sound tab. Application. Storage, as I told you, 64 GB of internal storage, which is nice. Battery, a very big battery, 7000 milliamperes. RAM, we have 4 GB of RAM memory, which is nice. Location tab here, security, accounts, Google tab here, languages and input. Here you can add your language. All the languages in the world are here. Okay, backup and reset here, date and time tab, accessibility, intelligent assist with smart wake functions, 3-pointer take screenshots, flip silent, smart answer call, non-touch operations, and split screen mode here. Okay, let's go back. Printing, no service installed. Developer options here, scheduled power on and off, and about the phone. So this is the build number. As I told you, this is Android Nougat 7.0. Okay, great. And this is the build number and kernel version. Okay, Play Store is working just fine. Okay, airplane mode. So, everything is working just fine. This is an impressive smartphone for the money. I like it. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.